What is a remote AI plugin? Well, a remote AI plugin is simply an AI plugin that lives remotely, as compared to where your AI software application is living. A great example of this is ChatGPT and its plugins. So ChatGPT has what we're calling the OpenAI plugin specification. This specification has a semantic description of what the plugin is. That's part of a plugin. And also the Open API specification, which helps describe these different HTTP endpoints, the exposed API. Along with that, there's going to be an endpoint to tell the ChatGPT where to find this remote plugin. That's how this remote plugin and your application would work together. Now, the benefits of creating a remote plugin is that you could create a remote plugin for another application like ChatGPT. That's what you can do today. Or if you are the one developing your AI software application, you might want your customers to be able to do that. And that might be what you want in your design for that user experience. But just keep in mind that if you're the one developing the remote plugin, you are going to have to host it. And that does have some costs involved.